Hi, this is the Ulefone Armor X7 Pro and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So just to do that, we should find the power key button and press and hold it for a few seconds. After the vibration, we could see that the screen lights up, the Ulefone and Android logo, so this means that our device is turned on. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe our channel. Thank you.